Okay, wait. First off, I need you to be completely honest. You're a strong man. You're a smart man. It's that simple. When you did not use your veto power, was that a strategy like a chess game, or was it purely because of
honesty?
Not honesty, just being a bigger man. Truth be told.